world. As you might have heard, that Jordan has been renamed the Silicon Valley of the Arab World because a lot of exciting new startups are coming out from Jordan, and is exactly the model that used to be in the Silicon Valley, like the garage model with two guys doing stuff from their own house. Wi-Fi is widespread everywhere. I don't want to say everywhere in the Arab world, but actually, if you walk around the streets in Beirut, for example, you will find Wi-Fi connections everywhere, as well as in Jordan. I'm actually, as Matt said, I'm overseeing a Creative Commons operation in the Arab world, and I divide my life in between Rome and Damascus, which is the capital of Syria, a state which has not, doesn't have such a good image in the media, but actually I enjoy being there, and as a woman I don't have any problem walking around, and even in Syria, internet connections are booming and people are trying to create a new way to express themselves, which does not pass through official culture, of course, but it's quite promising for the future of Arab youth. So let me introduce the two speakers that we have today. Coming out from the Arab world, we have Moeed Ahmed, who is the head of new media at Al Jazeera Satellite Channel. Please welcome him. Al Jazeera doesn't need any presentation. I'm sure he will talk a lot about their media strategy. And actually, even us as Creative Commons, we did a very interesting project with Al Jazeera. And if you are interested, you can come over tomorrow at 1:45 in a room which is called the Earth of the West, quite ironically. And we are going to have this Creative Commons workshop, and Moeed will be there to explain the project that we did together. And the second speaker that we have, I want to introduce him now, and then he will take the stage. It's Mohammed Najm from Lebanon. And he's the co-founder of Social Media Exchange, a very interesting NGO that has been doing a lot of interesting work on Twitter and applied it at the Lebanese election. So please welcome Moeed as first speaker.
Hi, everybody. Thank you very much for the warm welcome.